Yeah, that's a nice reward you gave them. They killed all the Mirelurks and you killed them. Yeah, it doesn't make any sense. Let's see. Yeah, I was gonna say, where are you that you're seeing a garbage Stonehenge? Okay. I think I've seen it before, but I can't verify that for certainty. One thing I don't like about this one, and I had like a mini argument on a forum about it, or saw a mini argument, I should say, is that I know in New Vegas, if I gave Boone a shotgun that was better than his rifle, he would just start using it. And like this one, they only do that if they have ammo for it. Which I don't remember that ever being a thing before.
Back to the usual thing. Nothing there after all.
It's Fallout.
Yo, psst.
What can I do?
Psst.
Why not let the robot deal with it?
Sounds like you ran into something. I could be wrong, but I don't think I've ever encountered any of them. Like I can't recall fighting them. You find them where?
Carry something if you need me to.
Yeah, they're bad enough.
Yes.
College Square, yeah, he's not too far from there. Yeah. Aggressive Mr. Handy Robots. Who gets to clean up all this blood? Me. Because even when they're attacking you, they're saying things about cleaning and service and whatnot.
Hey.
Don't mind the clutter.
Almost up another level. Real close.
As if I know.
You know, I was gonna ask about that, see if you knew. Like, do they do anything? Do they generate power? What do they do? All about appearances, I guess. Over here. I didn't even know that was an option. Does it actually strobe? That's kind of awesome. So you throw little raves in your house. That's a classical music.
Got it.
Definitely done.
Why?
Yes.
Not all those things together, at least. I broke a bobby pin on a novice lock. That's inexcusable.
Nice.
Yeah, I think they definitely are, like, they hold on to the damage from before. Yeah, the damage to them from before. Like, from lock to lock. That's the only thing I can account for the way it does that. This is a confusing fucking place. What are we even looking for?
You hear me coming? Now I have to fight.
Bloody there's no better than making some other poor bastard die for his
country. Hey! I like that one. Didn't you hear me coming? Now I have to fight you. What's that? Oh, I forget what's that. I was just trying to remember. Yeah. No reason to live in squalor just because it's the end of the world. Yeah, it is like that too. It's this random ass shit. This guy's gonna be a problem, I see. One of the things with this game's level design that gets on my nerves, though, is the random holes in the floors.
You have insulted my honor, and for that, you must die!
Can't break the code.
I like this Colonel Gutsy. Where'd it go? Fuck, it came out of nowhere on me. It's an interesting layer they added to the robots in this game, that if you shoot all their arms off, they go nuclear. Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Take a peek.
Alright, let's get out of here. Back home to unload some stuff.
Where to?
Thank you.
All right. And it's weird. It showed that you were still in the party. And then, like, it's, you know, it showed you leave the party and then come back online. But yeah, it is 6 a.m., so I can't help, can't blame it if you want to crash. Yeah, I'll be on again, and yeah, it's Sunday night. I'm off, so I guarantee I'll play long into tonight as well.
I'm confused. This didn't sail up here.
Oh, quit saying that, Piper. Just said it again.
Whoever is making that smell needs to seek medical attention immediately.
Patrolling. All is well.
Alright. Should be nearing the end of this quest.
I'm confused. This didn't sail up here, right? Someone's.
Same two things she says every time we come up here.
Not interested in visitors.
Trim the power on the starboard bow. Steady as she goes, Mr. Navigator. Luck willing, at long last we'll set sail. And our hero of the hour is to thank. You've earned a double share, sir. Well done.
My pleasure.
You are truly worthy, sir, of witnessing our maiden. Who goes there?
Attempting to evade capture. Beginning pursuit.
Ah, good shot.
Circuit boards. Claim this victory.
Captain Ironsides.
Trim the power on the starboard bow.
Raiders interrupted the conversation.
Luck willing, at long last we'll set sail. And our hero of the hour is to thank. You've earned a double share, sir. Well done.
My pleasure.
You are truly worthy, sir, of witnessing our maiden voyage. Our twin NX-42 rockets will alight and then moor us from this dreaded savings and loan. The Constitution will launch into the heavens and after, gently land in the ocean. Then we take our rightful place as defenders of the Atlantic.
That's ambitious.
As they say, nothing ventured, nothing gained. Mr. Navigator, put her through her paces. We need to... Those motherless curs! Prepare to broadside! Defend the Constitution into our last friend.
That?
Hell of a fight. That was a hell of a fight.
I'm confused. This didn't sail up, right?
Oh my gosh, stop saying that. Let's see. Make sure I get loot off everybody that I can loot. Where did we lose the legendary guy to? There was a legendary guy down here. Hmm. there he is. Alright.
I'm confused. This didn't sail up here, right?
Piper, you know it didn't. Shut up. Save. That's crazy.
Beware, soldier. Enemies lie in wait.
It is rank in here.
Patrolling.
Robots make me nervous.
Defending the Constitution. All is well.
I'm confused. This didn't sail up here.
Hey, Captain.
Gods be good, the scavenger assault has been broken. Not one of those scallywags stepped foot on our vessel. All hands, prepare ship for launch.
Congratulations, Captain.
There is one thing. We need power from the auxiliary generator to commence our voyage. I fear I must call upon you one last time.
Consider it done.
I admire your pluck. Here is your amply deserved reward. Godspeed to you, sir.
Ooh. Fires cannonballs.
Is well.
maintaining present course.
This is gonna end badly. I just feel it.
Defending the Constitution. Patrolling. Warning. Overdue for maintenance.
I'm confused. This didn't sail up here.
Yeah, I knew it would be a little generator up there. The one that I just found a moment ago.
Mr. Navigator, slowly throttle the engines. Keep idling those engines.
I'm confused. This
power
is
nominal.
Here.
Excellent.
Right?
Commencing final countdown. 3, 2, 1.
I'm confused.
Mr. Navigator, light the engines. Dreaded savings alone. He shall be moored no longer. Your way.
Oh, hell.
We did it! Victory at last! Dell reports we are a quarter fathom closer to the Atlantic. By my calculations, in a mere century, we will take to the ocean. Well done.
I'm pretty speechless on that one. That's one of the funnier moments this game's done so far. Yeah, it's in a pretty rough area. I'm thinking when we next come back, I'm going to call it a night at this point, and I think the next time we come back, I'm going to pick up with the railroad quests, and then we might go ahead and do the Glowing Sea and get it going. I'd keep playing a little more, but I've got some errands I got to run this morning, so I need to get ready to do that. But I'd like to thank all of you that came by and watched, either while I played this live or who are watching it on YouTube. I know it's been a lengthy playthrough up to this point. We'll be pushing 60 installments by the time I upload all of tonight. Maybe even eclipsing it. But I'll be back later tonight with more of Fallout 4. I hope you've enjoyed it. You've been enjoying what you've been seeing. In the meantime, make sure you check out polynerdic.wordpress.com for my blog. Also check out on Twitter at polynerdic and on Facebook polynerdic as well. If you're watching this on YouTube, you are aware that it's polynerdic. And if you are watching on YouTube, make sure you subscribe on Twitch to polynerdic_sy. That's where I do these things live. And the same if you come across here on Twitch, make sure you check out the YouTube channel polynerdic. And I'll be back sometime Sunday evening into Monday morning with more of Fallout 4. Thanks for watching.